Hello YouTube, this is Dynamic FA. This is the sixth class of ABB Robot Screen Maker training, how to use PictureBox. Let's have a look at the virtual machine. This is a virtual machine we have used. I didn't show you how to add this picture on the screen yet. Today is the, we're gonna learn how to add picture on the screen maker, and also how to change the status of the picture. Let's have a look at the compare one screen, and then here we're going to add firstly we're going to add PictureBox. The PictureBox here, you click and then you click and drag. You can set the area you want to display a picture. Okay, this is the first step, you add that on. And second step, allow multiple states. So it has to be always true. So tick true, and also you can choose, you can tick which one you want to do. Normally I do image, and okay, so I got undefined status. Here I can add no. I will do okay picture, and then if you put it from zero, then you can see the picture inside the picture box. And then you want to get a proper picture, then you better use size mode stretch. Then you can make it picture exactly inside of picture box. Okay, the second step, this is a how. Now if you build, and build, okay, done, and deploy, yes, then okay done. Now you see the picture in the in your flex pendant. This is just showing the picture, do nothing, but I'm going to change the status of the picture. Okay, let's have a look here. This is collection. I'm going to add collection. And this one, it's null. And I'm going to add one more. This one, I'm going to give the value 0. If the connection is 0, then it will display OK. I'm going to add one more. This one, 1. Then I'm going to display a do it picture. Okay. So basically, this collection has 2. 0 and 1. Normally no, it's not, this is something like a default. If you don't want to change the status, you add just a no, that's it. But if you want to change the status, then you better add more like me. Okay, then status, I just set it 0, and actually this is doesn't matter, but I just set that and bind control object. I'm going to use the signal from the system, digital input, this one, the conveyor one box ready, then that signal will change the status of the picture. Okay, now it's done. It's very simple, isn't it? So we just gonna build up and deploy. Yes. And okay, done. And see the printmaker. Okay, here. This means it's on. Anyway, I will change the status here. If we start the simulation, then it will change the status anyway. Back now. No, no good. I have to reset it. Okay, I'll click compare one and reset, reset, reset. Okay, let's start again. Okay, now it's zero. When green part hit the box ready sensor line, then you will change the status. Okay, now it changed. Once the robot picks up the part, it will change the status. Okay, this is how you change the picture box status. You set up the basically you have to allow multiple status, and second, you have to add a new collection. The value is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever number. You can add so many different pictures in the same picture box area, and then that value connected to robot controller object, then it will change the status following the object you connected to. Okay, this is all for today. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.